Good morning, sixth year on your final day at Bishopriggs Academy. Wow, I can't believe I'm actually saying that and that we all made it to this day. Firstly, it's really nice to be able to talk to you all without a mask on for a change. And I just wanted to start off by saying that you guys as a year group have been nothing short of incredible this year. You've managed to navigate some of the most difficult times in education and you've all done it with your heads held high. You should be really proud of yourselves for everything that you've managed to achieve this year, despite all of the ups and downs of the pandemic. You're all going to go on to achieve great and wonderful things. As a year group, you're going to be remembered for many things, but I think mainly just for being a genuinely lovely and friendly bunch of young people. You'll be remembered for your determination to get through this really challenging and sometimes isolating time period, and also for the resilience that you've demonstrated since day one. We really are going to miss you as a year group, and I'm really sorry, guys, that you didn't manage to get the full S6 experience, but you haven't let it hold you back, and you've always kept a smile on your faces throughout this year, despite the constant letdowns and bad news around the corner. I just want to take this opportunity to thank you all for making my job as your year head an easy one this year, and just for being genuinely fantastic. I really hope we're in a period where we're moving into brighter times ahead and that you do all get chances to fully embrace every opportunity and experience that comes your way. And I really hope upon anything that you get the chance to make fantastic memories with your friends and families over the next few months. Because people and places might change, but the memories that you make will last you forever, guys. And we certainly are going to remember you. Class of 21, it has been an absolute pleasure, and I just want to wish you every success and happiness for the year ahead. Please take care of everybody and each other, and I really hope you enjoy the rest of your day today. Bye, guys.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. Something red. Her mother Doesn't like that kind of dress. Reminds her of the missing piece of innocence she loves. We're only getting older, baby.
Another episode of the VCP podcast. No, it's no quite. That's not what
we're saying. Wrong,
wrong. That's the wrong. Thanks, the wrong thing. Yeah, 6 year. Myself, Mr. Joyce, and Mr. Irvin here. Just want to wish you all the best in your leavers video and for the future. A special mention all our sports captains, or my sports captains, who have managed to do some incredible work over the past couple of years. You know who you are. I don't want to start naming you all because I'll end up forgetting you. Yeah, wish you all the best. I'll pass you over to these guys here, who I think are a little bit tired after working out.
Yep, guys, just well done, and it's been a very difficult year. I'm sure you all will be absolutely fantastic. You're going to do some amazing things, so well done.
Yeah, good luck. It's A6, all the best for college, university, work, whatever you're going to do. Wish you all the best, good luck. It's been a pleasure having you, and all the best for the future. Make sure you catch up on all the episodes on YouTube and Spotify. Yes!
Congratulations on completing 13 years of school, and best of luck for your future, everybody.
Good luck in the future, guys. It's been a pleasure working with you all this last year. I know it wasn't what you expected, but I think your resilience got you through it. You're a great, great bunch. Good luck for the future.
All the very best, guys. I know that you'll be great in whatever you want to do. I'm sorry that we couldn't give you the farewell you all deserved, but it's been a pleasure having you all here for the last 6 years. Work hard, play hard, enjoy.
I just wanted to say what an absolute pleasure and a privilege it's been to work with so many of you and get to know you all over the last few years. I think that I have actually taught most people in this year group since you're in S2, and I've always said this has been one of my favourite year groups ever. I've got loads of fond memories of working with you all. I could just give a couple of special shout outs, firstly to the Young Enterprise team, who did so well this year to come up with an amazing award-winning product, running a successful business, earning a profit, all in extremely difficult circumstances. So I'm incredibly proud of you all, and I've really enjoyed working with you this year. I could also shout out to my two S6 classes, so that's the Higher Accounts class and my Higher Business class. I've been so lucky to have two brilliant sixth year classes this year who have made me smile every single day and have often been the highlight of my day. So thank you so much for being such lovely classes, and I'm really going to miss you all. So yeah, good luck everybody, all the best for your future. I'm so excited for what's in store for you. You're going to be great, and if there's anything that you think I could ever help you with, then you know where I am, and just give me a shout. Take care everybody.
S6, we're sorry for everything that your age demographic have had to put up with over the past 15 months and all that you've missed out on. On the plus side, you've shown yourselves to be resilient, flexible with online working, and being independent learners, and all of these things should work in your favour. You also now have a duty, a moral obligation, you might say, to get out and enjoy yourselves, ideally resurrecting our local economy in the process. So goodbye and good luck to all of you.
Hello, 6 years. Just a wee video for you. For the ones who know me, no better place than on the top of the mountain. I'm actually on the top of Ben M just now. So I just wanted to wish you good luck to all of you. Well done for the hard work you've done for the past few years, and especially this year. You've been incredible. So good luck everyone, and thank you for these good times together. Bye.
Hey, 6 year. Can't believe this is it. This is it. Get out there in this big bad world now and going to make it a much, much better place. You guys have been superstars. You've been so resilient. You've just kept going. You've kept smiling. You've kept ploughing on. Okay, you're going to be great. I'm just so sorry we're not going to be able to dance at your prom together, but our day will come. However, we are not going to that Kirky Puffer. This is Jack, Olivia, Lois and Abby until it's Abby's 18th, okay? Also going to miss, I'm trying to think back to my fourth year class, Josh and Ben with Tegan keeping you guys well in order, okay? There's so many of you that there's too many to mention, obviously, but I can't forget Katie Scott, superstar who crashed Higher German this year. It's been a pleasure getting to know most of you, and hopefully our paths will cross in the future. Good luck, viel Spaß, viel Glück. Tschüss.
Hi S6, wishing you guys all the very best in your futures. I can't believe it's time to say goodbye to you. You have honestly been an exceptional year group. I've loved seeing you grow up from first year all the way through to the adults that you are now, and I'm going to miss you all. Especially our advanced higher class this year, you guys have been great, so thank you so much for that. And for all of you that joined us on our trips to SLU, remember what happens in SLU stays in SLU, okay? But thank you for the memories. All the best, and you know where I am if you ever need me. Bye for now.
Hello, sixth year. I know this year's been a hair-raising experience, but well done for getting through it. I wish you all the best of luck in your future endeavours. Remember to be yourself and good luck in your life.
Well, goodbye, S6. It's not been the best year for you, but at least you'll get a last day in school. And a special fond farewell to my advanced higher chemistry class. We've had our ups and downs, we've had some laughter, we've had some cries, but we ate lots of chocolate and we at least got a trip out of school. So good luck to everyone and wishing you all the best for your future careers. Bye.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day, my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day.
Hi S6, it is so very sad to be saying goodbye to you all. You were just in first year whenever I first started at Bishopbriggs Academy, which makes me feel very old right now. But it has been lovely getting to know you and watching you grow into such wonderful young people. Thank you for all your hard work during your time at Bishopbriggs Academy and for being such wonderful members of the Bishopbriggs Academy community. I'm sorry your final year was so disrupted, but I hope you're excited for what the next chapter brings. Before I go, I of course have to give a massive shout out to the best Reggie class around, Mac 1. You're absolutely brilliant. Thank you guys so much for being my Reggie class. All the very best, Essex. Take care.
Hello, sixth year. First of all, how did we get here? How is this your last day of school? It has genuinely been an absolute pleasure having you over this last 6 years. Right the way through first year, the whole way through to last year's hire, some of the sixth years of my hire this year. Really, really nice getting to know you all. And not to mention the intergenerational dais that you guys started for me. You started that, the volunteering award, that was you who did that. So I genuinely can't thank you enough for everything that you have done for this school. And ultimately, we are really, really going to miss you. It hasn't been the year you hoped for, it hasn't been the year you planned for, but you have been absolutely phenomenal in everything that you've done. All the very best, and hopefully I'll see you very soon. Bye!
Maggot! Come here, Maggot! He is asking for another beating!
Yes, Master. He wants me, Master.
Where have you been?
I've been feeding the rats, sir. They're very greedy creatures. I've been feeding them little bunnies.
Well, you must listen to my evil plan to keep the 6 year here in this building forever!
It's you, you wicked Pepper, and your horrible servant Maggot!
Yes, Widow Pollock, listen to my plan. My plan is to take the 6 years and keep them in this building forever, never to say goodbye.
But you said the 6 years could leave after they'd handed in their dissertations.
But that was before I read their dissertations.
Oh, where is Miss Emily?
If Captain Horatio were here, he would kill you.
Ah, but your Captain Horatio isn't here, is he, Miss Emily?
All right, he is here. Do not fear, my love.
Ooh.
I am here to rescue the S6s and say their final farewell.
The final farewell.
But first, you must die.
Not the poison!
The poison!
Captain Horatio, our hero.
Yes.
Okay. Hi, S6s. That was just a wee look back at your S2 melodrama. We are here as the drama department just to say you've been a fantastic year. We've loved teaching you. A big shout out to my advanced higher class. Loved you the best. And just finally, yes, go.
Blackout.
Six, we just want to say a massive thank you for being such a lovely year group. Good luck for the future. We know you're all going to do brilliant and take care.
Bye. See you next.
Been an amazing year group and you're all going to go on to do great things.
Yeah, if I was to give myself advice at your age, I would say work hard, party harder, and don't care what anyone else thinks about you.
Guys, you've had an amazing 6 years here. I know that you're going to be successful, whatever you're going to do, and you've made a difficult year just that little bit brighter. So well done.
Bye, we'll miss you.
Bye.
See ya.
Hi, S6. I can't believe the time has actually come for you to leave us. You've been such a fantastic year group. It's been an absolute pleasure to teach and get to know so many of you. We started Bishop Briggs Academy at the same time, and I've loved cheering your journey and watching you grow into the young adults that you are today. I know this isn't the way that you wanted to end your time at school, but I'm sure you've made loads of great memories over the past 6 years. The S4 London trip is one of mine. You should be so proud of all you've achieved and the resilience you've shown, especially over the last year. I wish you all the best for the future. Good luck. We'll miss you.
Hi, I can't believe this day is here. I have so many great memories with all of you. Going back to your first day of first year in 2015, which was also my first day as a teacher at Bishop Briggs Academy, I have to give a few special mentions. So firstly, my registration class, 1F2, who I was with all the way through to the start of your S6 and had many a regi quiz with in the morning. To my fourth year class in 2018-19, who made me laugh every single lesson and were absolutely superstar historians. My higher class last year and this year, again, put a smile on my face every single day and just made my job so enjoyable. Outside of the classroom, I have so many great memories as well with all of you, from the trench trip in S3 to the Poland trip, and then of course, New York and Washington. From standing at the top of the Rockefeller Centre to walking the streets of Harlem with you, to watching a tightrope artist in Times Square, and of course watching Mr. Mosdale on karaoke in Washington DC. Memories I will never forget. You're such a fab group of people and you have genuinely made my teaching career, so thank you so much. I wish you all the best. Please keep in touch, don't be a stranger, and I hope you appreciate my fact of the day.
Hi 6 year, I actually can't believe I'm even making this video because I honestly never thought this day was going to come. You obviously know that you are the first year that I taught since when I started in Bishop Briggs, class 1-8, my very first ever class in the school, 1-6 and then 1-5 that year too, and honestly I think it's been crazy to see how many of you then went on to take history and all of the memories we've made. So obviously I'm sure many of you remember the classic trench trip. I mean, I wasn't even there to have the memories on it, but from what you all came back and told me, it's something that I'm sure has stuck in all your heads for 6 year. We've also went to Poland, we had the trip to America as well, and I couldn't go without mentioning the fact that I had my wee lunch club, which they'll be absolutely mortified even saying this, so I won't name you, don't worry. But I think you are just the most special year group, and to be honest, it's not really a bye that I've ever wanted to say, but I hope loads of you will keep in touch, and I hope you know that if you ever need any support in the future, then I will be there to do my best to help you as well. I could sit on this video all day and talk about all the memories, but I just don't think there would ever be enough time, and I don't think anything that I say would ever do the amount of justice of how much this year group has meant to me, and it has been a key part of my time as a teacher in Bishop Briggs Academy as well. I'm so lucky especially to have been the head of Thompson House for S46, and that's involved all of you guys, and you have made my school year very bearable, especially Paige and Katie this year, who have really, really helped out. So all I can say is I wish you all the best for the future. Take care, and I hope you will think as fondly on all the memories that we've made as much as I will. See you soon.
Hiya 6 year, just a quick one from me to say all the very best to Burns House. You've honestly been the best 6 year that I've ever had the pleasure of being in charge of. I don't know what she's doing behind me. And to all of your pupils who I've taught at Nat 5 and Aya, genuinely goodbye, good luck and all the best.
Okay, to the happy Kelvins, I wish you all the very best for the future. You have been fabulous through these difficult times. And to the Kelvin kids and all the other houses, I wish you every success.
McDonald's, I'm sorry I called you boring this morning. I didn't mean it, you're not boring. I love you dearly. Don't hit me with that bad. I told you this morning, you're some group, you're the nicest kids that I've taught in a long, long time, and I wish you well. And to everybody else, especially that wonderful advanced higher class I taught, all the very best. Good luck, Max, morning, Max.
Put your teeth back in.
They're in.
I mean, right, the fabulous Fleming, same, you're a tremendous bunch. I'll really, really miss you all. You've been fabulous. And to all of you, all the folks you did, Dookie and trips and all those kind of things. We'll miss you all. Bye. Are you, I thought you were
and
laughing.
Last but not least, to the marvellous Muirs, obviously the best looking house group, not to mention the cleverest. All the best. I wish you every success for the future, and to everybody that I've taught over the years, good luck.
Now get yourself up at Campsies and don't get too steamy.
And be careful.
Good morning to all the ladies and gentlemen of our wonderful S6. It seems hard to believe that today has come so quickly. It seems like only yesterday that Mr. McBride was showing you around in your Primary 7 induction. It really has flashed by. Your contribution to the school, individually and collectively, has been absolutely colossal, not least in the last very difficult 15 months. And I'm not sure we'll ever be able to show properly our appreciation for all that you've done. We will miss each and every one of you. Even Lewis McCaskill, or perhaps that should be especially Lewis McCaskill. Honestly, guys, you have just been phenomenal. And I really hope that in the not too distant future, we will have an opportunity to properly celebrate your contribution to the school, just how much you've done for the younger pupils, what wonderful role models you've been. I would like to take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you every success. You deserve everything. And we will really miss you. Good luck for the future. All the best.